Hi, thanks for tuning in to Exact Weather News and Traffic. I'm Exact Weather Meteorologist Jay Galley, and we are looking outside. That's the Crescent City Connection, and below it, running underneath it, is the Mississippi River. We are keeping an eye on the river right now. Now, they opened the Morganza Spillway on Saturday, and as a result, we are going to see some flooding up and down and in the Atchafalaya Basin. Let me show you the map that the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers have put out. You can see right here all these areas shaded in yellow and green. That's about 15 to 20 foot rise in water as the bleed off water from the Mississippi River heading down the Atchafalaya Basin. Right around Homeway, you see about maybe up to 5 feet is possible. That's going to be basically western Terrebonne Parish, not so much in Homer proper, but toward the west of Terrebonne Parish, maybe a little bit of water rise there. Around New Orleans, we are staying relatively safe, and looks like things have stabilized. Now, further upstream, right around Vicksburg, Mississippi, cresting at 57.5 feet on Thursday, flood stage at 43. And as we move further down south on Saturday, Natchez, Mississippi, will hit their crest at 63.5 feet, way above their flood stage at 48. So there'll be some flooding there. Now, what's interesting is, as the Morganza has now opened, Baton Rouge will actually crest before those points to the north. They'll do so at 45 feet, on tomorrow in the morning, flood stage at 35, and reserve is now cresting with the Morganza having being open on Saturday. 22 feet is a flood stage currently at about 23.8 feet, and down around New Orleans, 16.9 feet is where the current stage is. Both reserve and New Orleans have stabilized with the Morganza open. That'll be the same thing for Baton Rouge once they hit their crest tomorrow morning. Nice dry northerly flow right now. We'll get a reinforcing shot of that cold air as this cold front pushes through. We'll keep it mostly sunny, mild, comfortable for this afternoon. It'll be cold overnight tonight, so be on the lookout for that. North Shore temperatures will be dipping into the upper 40s. And then tomorrow afternoon, back to the sunshine and back to the mild temperatures. For today, we're going to keep it in the 70s. There'll be a bit of a breeze. Winds coming out of northwest at about 10 to 15 miles per hour. And then overnight tonight, look at these temperatures. It will be chilly on the North Shore, mid to upper 40s there. On the South Shore, we'll call it low to mid 50s. Bit of a breeze on the South Shore. Here's your 7-day exactcast showing a continuation of those mild temperatures till about Wednesday. On Thursday, the wind shift will pick up a southeasterly breeze, and that'll bring that warmer air and that moist air onshore. Thanks for tuning in.